This guy, Flash Thompson, he probably deserved what happened. But just because you can beat him up, doesn't give you the right to. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility. To each his own. I chose my path, you chose the way of the hero. And they found you amusing for a while, the people of this city. But the one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you.
Why? Something tells me you aren't in much of a position to be making stupid threats to anyone.
Talbot.
Yeah?
You're making me angry.
Oh, am I?
Just to get a glimpse of the one who taught him to hold on a second longer. I believe there's a hero in all of us that keeps us honest, gives us strength, makes us noble, and finally allows us to die with pride. Even though sometimes we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most. Even our dreams.
Wait. You could die. At least tell me your name.
It's not who I am underneath, but what I do that defines me.
Bruce?
Threaten my people with slavery and death. Oh, I've chosen my words carefully, Persian. Perhaps you should have done the same.
This is blasphemy. This is madness.
This is Sparta!
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye. It's funny you should say that, because I was looking through some old photos and it looks very, similar.
Okay. Well, I need to get back to work.
You're trash, Brock.
Excuse me?
Your picture's a fake.
Oh, Parker, you are such a Boy Scout. When are you gonna give a guy a break?
You want forgiveness? Get religion.
What's going on here?
Are you guys all right?
So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me, and he says,
"Why so serious?"
He comes at me with the knife.
"Why so serious?"
He sticks the blade in my mouth.
"Let's put a smile on that face."
And... why so serious?
So why steal one?
Well, because he thought it was good sport. Because some men aren't looking for anything logical, like money. They can't be bought, bullied, reasoned, or negotiated with. Some men just want to watch the world burn.
This city's afraid of me. I've seen its true face. The streets are extended gutters, and the gutters are full of blood. And when the drains finally scab over, all the vermin will drown. The accumulated filth of all their sex and murder will foam up around their waists. And all the whores and politicians will look up and shout, "Save us." I'll whisper. No. No. None of you seem to understand. I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in here with me!
Give up, do you?
I can do this all day.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
So bad.
I know you did. I mean, part of me even wanted you to, but then what? Make you feel any better? You just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark, because whoever that man is, good character or bad, he's gonna change the world.
Not if we show them a better path.
You still believe?
Just because someone stumbles, loses their way, it doesn't mean they're lost forever. Sometimes we all need a little help.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
It's tribal. God takes sides. No man in the sky intervened when I was a boy to deliver me from Daddy's fists and abominations. I figured out way back. If God is all-powerful, he cannot be all-good. And if he is all-good, then he cannot be all-powerful. And neither can you be. They need to see.
Breathe it in. That's fear.
Keep coming, coming. Yes. You don't have to fight anymore. Go. Go.
Don't be what they made you.
Hopes and dreams of Krypton live in you now.
I'm so proud of you, son.
Your mother and I loved you.
Your mother and I knew you would change the world.
Your heart was tested.
I know it's been hard, Clark.
But you gave hope to their world.
You need to show them who you are.
Love them, Cal. The way we loved you.
Fly, son. It's time.
Vengeance.